Welcome to Ashwin's World. 10 lines on Dr. Vikram Sarabhai. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Dr. Vikram Ambalal Sarabhai was one of the greatest scientists of India. He is known as the father of the Indian space program. He was born on 12th of August in 1919 at Ahmedabad, Gujarat. Vikram Sarabhai is the one who helped India to get developed on scientific grounds. He helped to develop nuclear power in India. He founded the Physical Research Laboratory in Ahmedabad on 11th of November in 1947. He initiated a project for the fabrication and launch of India's first satellite Aryabhatta. He was the founder of Indian Space Research Organization. Dr. Vikram Sarabhai died on 30th of December in 1971 in Kerala. He was honored with Padma Bhushan in 1966 and Padma Vibhushan posthumously in 1972. The lander on India's moon mission, Chandrayaan-2, was named Vikram in his honor.